Yeah, this is the story of an angel that was beheaded to humanity. Imagine a story of an angel living in society, had done something wrong to a greater angel, and the angel lord has beheaded the angel and was submitted to human form. And the human form was captive by the angel lord's masked clutches, and is on a major relapse like the game of ping pong, bouncing back and forth, form from form, and is not able to get back to angel life, because he's banished from their society by a criminal outburst. End of story.